Big shot going up straight away. It's going to beautifully balanced in the wind, but there's going to be pressure underneath this from the Swedes, bidding hard. Oh, what a take that is from the 37 shirt of Robin Brudelin. Read it well, got up high, took it above the defender.
Able to come down with it.
And there, Robin Brudelin gets the disc back.
That is a brave, brave move. He's a lot of trust in Brudelin, and he should. How did he get that one? Steve Dixon was on his shoulder.
Disc goes up though. There's going to be pressure under this from the big 10 shirt from Sweden, but boxed out beautifully by the Swiss 37 and just dinks it forward.
Miretto again thinks about the deep shot, and there it is. Frequent target, Robin Brudelin.
Those two players have great chemistry, Luca and Robin. They're always looking out for each other. They have a radio frequency that nobody else is cued into.
A classic match made in heaven from those two. They do it all the time.
He goes hammer, just exactly what we wanted to see. He's got Brudelin there.
Van Barsen to Luca Migliaretto. He's looking for the hammer. He sees it to Robin Brudelin, one of his favorite targets, and free speed with another score.
Lieto. Oh, and gets it around to Brudelin.
Deep strike. It's going up. It's open.
The connection that we've seen before. And there is a go for free speed.
This could be it, but Brudelin again getting the disc back.
The other way. Germans read it well.
Robin Brudelin gets it on the second attempt.
Oh, and Brudelin dusts his man in
bar. Neither team able to get a break. A very low throw there by Schumacher to Brudelin, and Brudelin just passes it off the ground. And looking to put it right away.
What a run.
I'm still looking for the spike. Looking at the spike.